How to draw Santa's sleigh, step by step. Hey, what is going on, everybody? So for the first step of today's drawing, we're going to begin by making a long curvy line with a swirl on each end. This will be the top of the sleigh that we draw today. Nicely done. Now on the left-hand side, at the end point of the swirl, we're going to draw a curvy line going straight down, followed by a straight line going across, to make a shape that will look similar to a curvy L. Nicely done. Next, we're going to use a curvy line to connect this end point right here to the swirl right above. Fantastic! Now we're all done drawing the outline of the top of the sleigh. Next, on the top left-hand side portion of the sleigh, we're going to begin to draw Santa's bag, which will have all of the presents. All done? If so, let's continue. Next, we're going to begin to add in the presents. We're going to draw the first present on the top left-hand side of the bag that we just made. This part might be a little bit tricky, so be sure to pause the video as you need to. If you enjoy drawing things related to winter festivities, then I highly recommend that you consider checking out our Happy Holidays Drawing Tutorial playlist. Next, to add detail to our presents, we're going to draw rectangular-like shapes going across as well as up and down. On the top of our present, we can add in a small design that will look similar to a bow. Awesome! Now we have our first present drawn, but we have to draw a couple more. We're going to draw the next one a little to the right, and it will appear to be a little bit smaller than the one that we just drew on the left-hand side. Now, I know a lot of people make a Christmas wish list around this time of the year. Do you have a Christmas wish list? If so, let me know down in the comments below. One thing that I think is really interesting about this drawing is that you can color in the presents any color that you choose. So far, this is coming along very well. Let's take a quick recap to see what we have done thus far. We have two presents, the outline of the top of the sleigh, as well as a bag. We still have to draw a tree right here on the top right-hand side of the sleigh, along with a present to the left and then the bottom of the sleigh. Next, we'll draw the tree by making a star at the very top, then we'll make the tree right below. Now let's draw the outline of the tree by using squiggly lines that will connect down to the sleigh. Now we can add ornaments to our tree by using small circles. You can add a lot of ornaments or just a few if you want. Are you a big fan of drawing, and do you draw regularly? If so, I highly recommend that you consider hitting the subscribe button to our channel so that you can stay up to date on all the latest drawings that we post. Additionally, you could even comment what you want to see drawn down in the comments below of all of our videos. Now, in between the bag of presents and the tree, we're going to draw one more present. You can make this present as big or small as you would like. Now we're almost done, but we're not done just yet. We still have to draw the bottom portion of the sleigh. For the first step, we're going to draw a long line going across from left to right. On the bottom right-hand corner of the sleigh, we're going to draw a swirl shape. We can use a big curved line on the right hand side to connect the sleigh all the way down to the bottom right hand corner of the line going straight across. Now we will draw a second long line on the top that will make this shape look similar to a long rectangle, then we will connect it to the end point on the right hand side. Last but not least, we'll use two small rectangular shapes to connect the sleigh down to that long rectangular shape on the bottom. Thank you for watching on How to Draw Hub. This is How to Draw Santa Sleigh. If you want to see more videos just like this, then I highly recommend that you consider checking out our Happy Holiday Drawing Tutorial playlist. At the end of this video, I'm going to show a picture of this drawing colored in so that you can pause it and match our colors. Lastly, if this video helped you out, be sure to give it a big like so other YouTubers can see it as well. See you next time! Hey Learn How to Draw Hub crew! If you like videos like this one, then we highly recommend that you consider hitting the subscribe button so that we can keep you updated on videos like this every single day.